Supreme Court commences hearing on petitions challenging the practices of triple talaq and nikah halala. The apex court has clarified that it would first determine whether the practice is fundamental to Islam. The matter is being heard by a 5-judge constitution bench headed by Justice J.S. Kher.
Court is trying to understand what is the challenge, what is the concern that people feel. And people who are petitioners who have come to court have petitioned the court to say that triple talaq is unwarranted, it's unlawful, and it should not be recognized. And I believe that is probably what is going to happen. But let's wait for the court to take a decision.
The bench has, however, made it clear that it will not take up the issue of polygamy since it's not connected with triple talaq.